When your name is Toys R Us, you know it's not just about selling toys. It's about promoting the importance of play. So, when our client asked for ideas for their 20th anniversary celebration, we decided to make something equally significant. A classical concert in the most renowned concert hall in Spain, the National Auditorium. A venue that has hosted big names such as Rostropovich, Barenboim, and now, Funky Bob.
Se van a quedar con la boca abierta con esta versión del bolero de Ravel. Esto nunca había ocurrido en el Auditorio Nacional. Los instrumentos son juguetes, aunque la orquesta está formada por músicos profesionales.
The Madrid Metropolitan Orchestra accepted the challenge and helped us to create the first classical music concert ever played with toys. The musicians started by searching for the perfect instruments. Over 160 professional musicians spent 2 months rehearsing, showing along the way that playing is not just for kids.
Los músicos, en cuanto tienen un juguete entre sus manos, son peor que los niños. Entonces los ensayos han sido un poquito más complicados que normalmente.
The repertory of classical masterpieces was specially arranged by Spanish composer Alejandro Vivas to match the peculiar sound of each toy.
Con peluches, pistolas de agua, cocodrilos tragabolas o espadas láser, se puede versionar con calidad a los clásicos.
The day finally arrived. The concert was attended by over 2,300 kids and grown-ups, but thousands more enjoyed it through the massive media coverage of the event. We created a content that put the brand and the product at center stage right before the holiday season. But the most important thing to come out of it is that kids and adults had fun together for more than an hour, and people were reminded of the need for parents and children to share playtime together. A message that Toys R Us has always believed in, but told in a way that has never been done before.